Now, did anybody see in this video? No, this is not North Adams. This is Pittsfield and a housatonic borrowing Panam 345, and they're pulling an empty welded rail train back to 2nd Street. Nice to see 345 in a different territory. This is the train we've gotten once before. Legs of the cars I got in the last one were a lot cleaner and nicer looking. These ones are all faded, graffiti to the crap. That's probably the fastest of anything of the housatonic's moving, because I got a damn Panam unit. Boy, that'd make a nice platform to use for filming on. Amazing.
This is gonna look good in black and white.